Are you okay? They ask me. Are you okay? Such a common, simple question becomes an imponderable in this context. For what could okay feel like after being told my mother is likely to die within 10 days? Staring into my face, my mother asks a different question. Will you miss me? I don't know whether we're talking about tonight or forever, but I sense it's a double entendre for my mother, testing the waters. How can I display the right amount of pain, enough to show her how much I love her, and not so much that she feels she must stay for me? I will miss you, I say, but I'll be okay. You will? Yes, I will. You can leave me anytime you want, and I'll be okay. I'll miss you every day, but I'll make it. I don't want you to remember me too much, she tells me. If you remember me too much, you'll be very sad, and I don't want you to be sad. I can no longer hold back the tears. See, I can't leave you, she says. You must, I tell her sternly. All mothers eventually leave their daughters, just like your mother left you. Yes, but I didn't handle it well when my mother left me, and I don't want you going through that. We all go through it, Mom. You can leave me. I don't want to leave you. You're my baby. I'll never leave you mentally, she promises. I'm inside you. I'll never leave you either, Mom. Look at our tears running down your face, she astutely remarks. For we are once again one being. Her hands become my hands, her feet my feet, her skin my skin, her hair my hair. Her bones become my bones, her organs my organs, her blood my blood, her heart my heart. Her thoughts become my thoughts, her fears my fears, her work, her life my life. Her death, my death.
Family suggests darkest hours. Remember some kindness he has done in lieu of flowers. A faithful old dog, a call. Smell of garden dirt at winter's end. Life passes through like a summer shower. And won't you please remember this in lieu of flowers? In lieu of flowers. Deceased might suggest, tell her you love her, or clean up that mess. And if you heed no higher power, then you can sing a sad old song in lieu of. Sing a sad old song in lieu of flowers.
We'll be back.